She has her own wardrobe, walk-in wardrobe, and I have my own coat room. Hey, I'm Yo Kannie. I'm 44 this year. I'm an engineer working in HPE. Hey, I started in 1998. The time I was having a holiday trip in Bangkok. That time I don't really have any hobbies. So I was looking for something, a passion to collect something. So I came across these Christmas bottles. This US 1996 Christmas bottle, and it actually features Santa Claus. So when I started collecting, initially it was quite okay until at the period of time my mom was complaining that I'm collecting too much. So she actually stopped me from buying, and I can't send any parcel to my house. So what I did is I actually sent it to my colleague's house. Then after that, my colleague will bring it to the office to me. Then after that, from the office, I'll bring it home, and I smuggle in at night so that my mom would not know. I started collecting it because I need something to keep myself occupied. So I started, used to collect stamps. After that, when I see Coca-Cola, I realized that it's international brand. It has a lot of languages, like the t-shirt I'm wearing. Some more Coca-Cola is red in color. So in Chinese, it's like huat. You can look at my collections right now. I really ran out of space, so I try not to collect those ordinary bottles. I traveled to Barcelona before, in Spain. Then I met up with collectors there. Then we have exchange. I went to Paris. I also had exchange with people. So through Coca-Cola, I actually know a lot of people around the world. And when you travel around, they are really very good friends of mine. They offer you places to stay. They can go out dinner. They bring you sightseeing, all these things. And it's all free of charge. I have many bottles that I actually love. But the one I really love would be the Kiss bottle. If you all know, Kiss is a hard rock band, not hard rock, it's a heavy metal band started in 1973, my era at the time. So this features the lead singer, which is Gene Simmons. This bottle can go for around at least $1,000. As a collector, we seek to get bottles that are hard to get. So if you have something rare, everybody will look upon you like, oh, I got like that. Every bottle, there's always a story, because I get it through a close friend. I get it through how I built up the relationship with them over a couple of years. We set up our collector group some years ago. We have around 10 passionate collectors in Singapore. We created a Facebook called Singapore Coca-Cola Collectors Club. Yearly, we have fairs around the world. We have the nearest one will be in Malaysia, KL Fair, which is in May. Coca-Cola is more about love. How you love people, how I love people around me, how I share my love to the collectors. When you know friends around the world, it's really fun. I can travel to their place. Like, I promised my friend that I'll visit him in Brazil and Argentina. And they always ask me to go there and look for them because they'll play a host to me. And collecting is not only meant for showing off. You get to know friends and they really open their house to you. I have friends from Malaysia. Both of us are very passionate collectors. We chit-chat with each other every day. When I travel up to Malaysia, actually, he let me stay over at his place. He drive me around. He bring me out for makan, all this thing free of charge. If he comes to Singapore, sometimes I can get a room for him in Genting, Sentosa, for free of charge. And he will come here with the family, and we share the kind of brother love or sister love among the collectors.